Collaborate with other high school students and in Scotland that are pursuing music. And our final concert, we've been asked to perform at Glasgow Cathedral, which is this amazing and beautiful cathedral there in Glasgow. So we're super excited to be performing there. Both tonight and last night's concert was a fundraiser for our students. Inside your program, you're going to find a white slip of paper. If you would like to become a donor for today's concert and you would like to be noticed as a donor, use that white slip of paper, place it in the box back there. But if you would like to be an anonymous donor and just put your 20s or 50s, maybe a couple of hundreds in that back box, please feel free to, again, all proceeds and money that we raise today will go to the students to help offset the cost of getting to Scotland. If you would like to write a check, please make out the check to Soloist State University. This concert is a preview of all the solos and choral works that will be showcased today. A slight change in the program is that our first choral work, which was entitled Fly, was sung by our soloist Peyton Harris. So Peyton Harris sang our solo. This concept of this concert is to bring the mixture of Texas and Mexican vocal choral music to Scotland with a bit of a sprinkle of Americana, pop, and spirituals. We want to showcase not only this amazing choir, but also the compositional works that we as Texans make in the U.S. and then also in Mexico, being that we are a border area, and so we want to showcase Mexican folk songs. Thank you again for coming out tonight. I do hope that you enjoyed tonight's concert. And let's give a round of applause for our first soloist, Ms. Blalack.
Thank you.
say a couple of thank yous. First of all, I wanted to say, let's round of applause, another round of applause for this amazing choir. It's always a blessing on my end. I feel like I'm the luckiest person in the world. I get to work with them 3 times a week for an hour, and it's just, it gives me life. It's just, it's so much fun to be with them, and I appreciate all their hard work. They're excited about Scotland. I'm excited about Scotland. We're all excited about Scotland. So I want to thank Lana Potts as our accompanist for this. Without an amazing right-handed lady who's leading at the piano, and I appreciate her, all her hard work, and has helped me with this ensemble. I want to thank Pastor Martha Bumpkus and the First Presbyterian Church here in Marfa. I really appreciate y'all allowing us to use this beautiful space to perform. I also want to say thank you to the faculty and staff at Sol Rossi University who allow me to do these type of concerts and have very creative concerts, and very supportive faculty I have, and I'm very honored and blessed to be a member at such a fine institution. Again, in your slip, in your bulletin, in your program, you will find a white slip of paper. If you are interested in becoming a donor, please fill that out, put it in the box back there. But if you happen to have any loose change, you know, we'll take the pennies. Put them in the back of any form of monetary donation will help this ensemble as we move forward towards our trip to Scotland. And then, if you like this, Sol Rossi University provides lots of other concerts. In the back of your program, you'll see a list of other concerts. We may be 30 minutes away, but you know, it's a good date night, get there a little early, have a nice meal, walk around a little downtown area, and then go hear an amazing concert. So, but we know that we are sister brother cities, and we need to share more concerts together. So hopefully we can create more of a tradition of Sol Rossi University coming over here. But for this semester, we have other concerts. Please come to Alpine and hear our other concerts that are coming up. Thank you again for coming. We appreciate y'all's presence, and we hope that you enjoy tonight's concert. So now, round of applause for our next soloist, Tyrone Dukes.
Oh, mm-hmm. Oh.
have an encore because, you know, what we want to provide y'all. So we'd like to dismiss you all with a song that we sing, Go Forth with the Song.